All right. We're in here earlier. All you need to know is that the Xbox One is that the PlayStation I had before completely nuked. Out of the box, it nuked. This is a new one. All right. It's been a long day. But we are now starting Spider-Man fucking 2. Good lord. So, there was definitely something wrong. It was definitely, so allegedly, okay, we're just going to jump right into it. We'll deal with the settings later. No, we don't want to recap. 2 years ago. Yo, is that Connors? It is Connors. Cool. So that thing was, they've already found the symbiote. I'm getting at.
We're ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you.
I know why you're doing it, Norman, but you're still an asshole.
I will never let you go.
Wait, what? Hold on. Wait. That's some kinky shit. Oh, so it didn't work, Neo. It turns out, it got worse. I end up getting the infinite boot loop. So the PS5 I got, it was broken. This one works. See, it's working. Yeah. Luckily, I was able to get a replacement for free. Miles, what's with your hair? Why you got a rat nest in your head, man? Best Buy.
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
I still think his face looks too young. I'm gonna say it.
My name's Pete. Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today because this is physics class and physics is awesome.
My God, dude. No, I'm not touching a fucking thing yet. I'm not touching a goddamn thing until we're actually in game.
Run right across pond. Two words. Surface tension.
Bathroom.
Okay.
This is gonna be a thing. Oh, I don't doubt it's gonna be fun.
Surface tension is all about cohesion. Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma. Can be calculated.
Is this Sandman? Are you really gonna start off with the bat with Sandman?
F
of all the people.
The length,
it's Sandman.
Of the line over which the force acts.
Yeah, you have fun, yo.
I need your help. Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
It's Sandman.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
It's Sandman. I still can't get over the face. I'm sorry. But hey, we're off to a great start.
Marco, why today?
I'm so getting fired.
We're fucked. Woo! Okay, now before we do anything, now let's fuck with the settings. Because fuck this piece of shit. No, I'm just joking. This game's great. Alright. Subtitles. Wow. Yeah, largest. Thank you. That's good. That's good. 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 Visual. No. Because then my capture card can't capture it. No, I want uncapped. Performance mode. Hold on, wait. Where is... Okay, turn this shit off. This off. This on. This on. Interesting. No, thank you. All right. Collectible shader. Okay, you guys have got my interest. Wait. Do we not have... All right, there we go. Perfect. If this crashes the game, beautiful, beautiful. Thank you.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. I'll be back before we know it.
Good. Because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh.
Oh.
Let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick, then.
We're in trouble. God, it's so smooth.
Hey, guys. You might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson have you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment.
Busted. We're starting off with a banger. I cannot believe we're starting right off the bat with Sandman. I thought we started something simple, like, you know, Rhino. No, not Rhino. Scorpion.
You okay?
Yeah, but I think we found him. Marco!
Spider-Man. Ow.
Sandman?
Yeah.
MJ wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone. Or
help?
Himself. Maybe he's hungry. Should toss the big guy a snack.
Hello? Game? It. Alright, there he goes.
That arm looks dangerous. Let's send that debris right back to him.
What's the plan?
Keep him busy. I got an idea.
I'm sorry, Marco. Oh, crap is right. Whoa, is he naked? Yo, he must be packing.
Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga.
Sorry. Sorry.
Must be more of a Pilates guy.
A Pilates.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one. It was supposed to be a normal day. Physics, have awkward conversations at the teacher's lounge. Use the stairs, everyone. Gotcha. Spider-Man, think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in hot.
I'm there.
I got him.
Oh god. At least the suit's still immaculate.
Really, Marcos?
Really?
I wish I could do that.
Down, but not before he barks on my suit.
not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends.
What the? He can do that?
Apparently. Yep. Need you now.
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry. Who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course. Principal
Evans. All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you? Mr. Parker?
I just... forgot... something in my car!
What was that?
Nothing! I'm just...
Yes! I'm pressing left trigger. There we go. Jesus. Oh, why, my bad.
It worked? I mean, I'm just running back right now.
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
I deserve that.
Almost there. How you holding up?
Miles?
Man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Marco, please let go of me. Marco, please. Hello.
Sandman.
I always hated that name.
I know you're angry at me.
This has nothing to do with you.
Then what is it?
Leave me alone.
Huh? Marco?
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Sorry, Marco. I wonder what he's that mad about. Thank you.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Ow!
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then either.
Read my mind.
Nice. Hang on, I gotta tell. Hold on. Sorry, someone.
We need more water, though.
I'll hit him with webs while I get Sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime.
Nice.
Somebody order some water.
Uh-oh.
Bang!
Spider-Man, watch out!
No, 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 no!
Percy. Oh, God, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, no. Oh, my goodness. No way. Okay, that was awesome. That's a fire truck. Are those cop cars?
Thought I lost you there.
Can't get rid of me that easy. Time for Genki to work his magic. Genki, you there?
Dude, this is nuts.
I know, man. But listen, we need a big water source by Wall Street.
Well, let me check the grid. Stay safe, dude. You too, Mr. Parker.
Will do.
Wait, what?
He knows?
Genki knows all. Were super weird in class earlier.
Knew I never should have taught at a gifted school.
Stop hitting me.
Now. Here it comes. Time for face to face. This is for your own good.
Sorry, Marco. This is fun.
Today's forecast, Spider-Man. 100% chance of rain. Got it right where we want him.
Nice.
Guys, the water tank on the Matheson building should do the trick. We're talking 10,000 gallons here.
Got it. Thanks, Genki.
That's a lot of glass in him, too.
Should have stayed away.
I 100% dodge. I don't deserve that.
I admit I may have spoken too soon. And he's definitely getting bigger. Keep climbing. We're so close. The water tank.
Wow, we're dirty. Oh, crap. Oh, we're good.
Wanted to live normal.
I know.
Everyone else.
I know, Marco.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof. Water tanks are only shot.
Oh, okay, it was down. Oh boy.
Yes, he's busy. It's gonna be a long day if we don't get that water.
Whoa!
Keep it moving, Miles.
Oh, okay. That's okay. That's how they teach it. I was like, what? This is good. God, I love how smooth this feels. No, it's not, Marco.
Oh, man.
Marco, please. Beautiful.
Why couldn't Marco just make sandcastles instead?
He could. That actually would be pretty cool. Face mom.
And please be careful. Te quiero, mijo.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down.
I deserve that. Oh God.
I wish I could just write about this for my essay. I'll get into any college I want it.
Facts.
Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus.
Be careful, don't want to fall there. Nice. Incoming.
How's it going, Spider-Man? Almost there. The water tank.
Sorry, Marco.
Did we do it?
How did Marco escape the capsule from the first game? That's my question. Oh, shit.
Wasn't stable, but here goes nothing.
The web wings?
Yes.
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did.
Oh, we're fucked.
Did you ASAP, Miles?
Yeah, I see him already. I'm right behind you.
Miles?
Oh, they're inverted. Okay.
What did I just get myself into?
Good question.
You gotta calm down, Marco. Innocent people are in danger.
You care about them, but not me.
We do care about you.
Listen to Marco. They can't ignore Sandman.
What the hell? What was that?
Miles,
one and only.
Here we go again.
Any ideas? Yeah. Class is back in session.
Storm is generating a lot of electricity.
Yeah, sand.
What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
You're right. Less when I shot the mini.
A plus. You absorb enough energy. I'll shoot it right at him.
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
There's only one way to find out.
I deserve that. I'm not gonna lie.
Now or never, Spider-Man. Time to move.
Why won't you just give up?
Because we promised to protect this city.
You gotta stop getting hit by that. Oh, here we go.
We good?
Uh-oh.
We good.
Holy shit, we're raiding. Holy crap, that was awesome. What a way to start the game. Oh, we're clean now, right? Like, there's no way our suits are dirty now, right? We're clean. Hey, look, we made an oasis. Beautiful.
I have sand everywhere.
Yeah, I know. Having your sand around your every orifice in your body is the worst thing. Marco.
You're the ones We're gonna need help when they come for you.
They?
Who's they?
I saw a weird glitch right there. Come for us. Marco. Dude, I feel bad for Marco. Like, a lot of, there are a few villains that you just feel bad for. 6 months ago. Oh, here we go. Hell yeah. Wow. Yeah, the trailer did not do this scene justice already. I could tell.
Fate you will not share. I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic.
That was awesome. God, I wish I was that buff.
I asked for an equal.
Not a...
And this is what you find. Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Black Cat. Prowler. Sandman. I can't... I missed that. Nice. You know, I even, the second we saw the trailer, the original teaser trailer, the initial trailer dropped, I said right off the bat, that was Kraven. What I was not expecting was Venom. I'm like, all right, let's see what we get with Kraven. And then we saw Venom, like, I gotta see this. Trophy, let's fucking go, baby. One down, a billion to go.
Seeing this? Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. We're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. City's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now. What a mess!
Yeah.
Marco. What got into you? There they are. I've got you. Hold on. You okay?
I am now.
Thank you.
Spider-Man, Chief needs your help.
One thing's for certain. We got Marco in custody, and we'll be seeking the maximum sentence.
Spider-Man, got a minute? Got a call with the precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, Chief. Still got work to do.
Ah. Oh, am I too close? Okay.
That did it.
Mr. Parker? I need your help to get the app back online.
What do you need?
Get to the roof of the building on Worth and Lafayette.
What's the plan?
It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so we're gonna create our own network.
That's a big job. How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning? For the last 2 minutes or so.
Ha! The humor is spot on in this game. I love it.
There should be a launcher around there.
What is all this stuff?
Environmental study by a new startup. The launcher is for high altitude weather sensors.
Oh?
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Hey, yo. All right. Okay. All right.
Tell me what to do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right? I need you to build something real quick. Just sent you the blueprints.
You have a 3D printer in your fucking web shooters? My brother in Christ. I don't know what to say.
It's like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data Spots.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did.
Yo!
Okay.
I love it.
How do we get this thing airborne?
I love it.
There's a lot of competing signal traffic, so try to follow the path I marked on your visor.
Okay.
It'll give us a clearer signal. Should be online. Let me notify the app users.
Does that look like a...
Reports should start coming in any minute now.
Dude, those look like a... Uh-oh.
We did it!
Back in business.
Yeah, if we take a look, yeah. Doria, downtown Queens, Little Odessa, Williamsburg, downtown Brooklyn. Yeah, you know what we gotta do up here. I already know what's up there. The graves, you know, graves. Oh, we can't get fast travel unless we do stuff? Piss. Penis. All right. All right, well, it looks like there's a bunch of stuff, so... Oh, that we finally leveled up? Oh, here we go. And yes, I do have the... I did pre-order, so I get that stuff. Each hero has a unique skill tree, navigate through Peter's skill tree. All right. Parry, disarm. Goodness gracious. What's this one? Webline double takedown. All right. Wall thrash. Rapidly press on enemies against the wall to unleash a powerful flurry blow. Good lord. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun. Spider whiplash. Okay. Works on brute enemies too? Hog. Earn XP, level up, and gain additional skill points by completing missions defeating enemies. Spider Rush.
Whoops. Oh wait.
Venom Dash. Wow. Alright, let's buy that. And we have the shared one. You know, I'm shocked that we didn't have the slingshot in the first game. It's brilliant. I want it. Oh, I can't see. Okay. So we have bounce up. Bro, that was that's so comic. You have a whip? Oh, it whips the weapon. Okay, that's funny. The loop-de-loop.
Okay.
Raimi, I get it. Raimi. Adds a chance for a free get shot at the end of a four-hit melee combo. Yes, please. Parry disarm. Especially parrying a light enemy's attack causes them to drop any weapon they're holding. Yes, please. And you know what? I have to do loop-de-loop. I'm sorry. I'm going to do it. So, where are my suits is the question. God, I'm hungry. I'm really hungry, by the way. I've barely eaten at all today, but I finally got this game to work, so fuck it.
There. Crime report just came in.
Back it up. Let's go.
Is that that's a cute gun.
We got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out.
Assault rifles.
Come on, load them up. He's here. Smash him.
Stealing weapons? Not on my watch. Think of the plan.
Stop there.
Whose idea was it to have a gun club in the city?
Good question.
I think I'm gonna start a petition. Replace all the gun clubs with something better.
Ooh, like...
Like a compliment club.
Yeah, there you go.
Guns don't hurt anyone, and they're free. For example, you take a punch really well. Good job.
You're gonna regret it.
Hey, I think I'm onto something. Less guns, more compliments.
Rush, spider, my favorite.
Beautiful. Love it. The fires actually look pretty good.
Taking advantage while the city's covered in sand.
How dare they?
Wish I knew what got into Marco.
What? It looks like we keep all our upgrades from the first game.
Spidey style.
Oh, here we go. You got the web shooters. We have upshot. That looks new. Looks like that replaces the zero G one from the first game. We have the web grabber. Oh, is that nice? I love it. I love it. We still have the concussion burst. Ricochet web. Interesting.
Hmm.
And it looks like we already own it. Ooh. Really? I like how they don't bother shooting.
Yeah, it's one of my superpowers.
Dude. It's not working. There we go, Jesus.
I have to slow down. Here we go. Trying to innovate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Man, you think he's mad at me?
Stress masquerades as anger sometimes. Just keep looking for people to help.
No, you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
Foreshadowing.
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
Ha!
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
Facts.
Spider.
I love that. Hello. Beautiful. I love it. Ah, okay.
The new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Let's see how fast it really loads. All right. Yeah. Yeah, that's fast.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Covered in sand again.
Yo, you sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on, and I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low sodium table crackers.
Oh man, that sucks.
I'll manage. Hey, so I'm...
Are we where I think we are?
With a little help.
Okay, no, we're not.
My friends. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
But Miles doesn't have... He has a 3D printer in his web shooters, doesn't he? Yo! I'm not gonna lie, I think he looks better with the web wings than Peter. I do hope as we level up, it also increases our web speed and whatnot. Okay, that's interesting.
Still got work to do.
You listen to me? Thank you. Oh, I'm holding the wrong direction. It's so weird holding these controllers.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand?
Found it.
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
Hell yeah, we are.
I get it now. FRND.
Yes.
Let me guess. Friendly relay network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over the air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you.
They should kiss.
Marked a path. All right. Optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal.
Launch, you beautiful bitch. Beautiful.
Okay, local network is connected.
The Renegades is really pretty good, not gonna lie.
New crime report.
Oh?
See it. On my way.
Is that the church
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. You gotta move before he gets here.
Peek-a-boo.
Hey, need a hand?
Lost your keys? There's a lot of kids up the street. All of you guys are for one armored car? Like overkill. What if instead of stealing you, I don't know, tried to help rescue people?
There you go.
Mijo, are you okay?
Yeah, Ma. You okay?
See, I'm downtown helping Gloria at Beast. Oh, have you met with Sister Zanita?
I deserve that.
Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
I'll make it, Ma. Promise. Gotta run.
Enough of this! Bring in the big guns!
Big guns?
What, the brutes? Got the Heelys. What, is it gonna be a brew? That's fine. Bring it, pussy.
Hey, boy.
Beautiful. Don't do it. I'll do it. Warn him. Early parry reduces damage.
Y'all aren't very good at this. I know a great guidance counselor if you need career advice.
Oh, that's so cool. No way. He just nuked him. Guys, I found a bug. It's not even a bug. It's just silly. Check it out.
Ooh, nice work.
All right. Just came in. Oh, and you can switch. Oh, and you can use either Spider-Man? Hell yeah, brother. I love it.
Yankee, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people. Thanks. Miles, let's hit these last requests and get back to school.
We're absolutely going to go and visit the grave, and we're definitely going to go see if they have the Stan Lee thing.
Spider-Man! Save us!
Some kind of crystal popped through a wall and ruptured a gas line!
A crystal? I'll check it out.
That's not a crystal. I mean, it definitely looks cool. Can I have that in my room, please? I want. Lick it! Marco!
Didn't we just whoop you? You still here, Marco?
I don't think this is Marco. Nice.
Miles, it's MJ. Just checking in.
I think I'm finding Sandman again. Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctors.
Okay, ow. Ow.
Okay, now you piss me off.
Yeah!
Okay, I talked to the doctors. Is there a sand crystal thingy near you?
Yes!
Okay, the doctors say Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Yeah?
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a dead person sounds complicated.
What is this, Dead Space? Also, hell yeah, I'm gonna help Marco. Why wouldn't I? Got him.
Okay, Marco. What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said that there were more crystals scattered around the city. Gotta keep an eye out.
I hope they're not talking about his daughter. If his daughter's dead, that's gonna be so depressing.
Hey, you wanna grab that last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it.
Frankie, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you help me get into college, you never shut up about it.
Yeah, that's true.
Got him.
Hey, stay away from that limo.
It's the spider. Get him.
Here come the extinguishers.
Paparazzi's bad enough. But paparazzi with guns? Y'all are the worst. You know that?
They really are.
Why can't we all just let people be people?
This isn't. Oh, nice. Mike in this.
Let's check on that person in the limo.
Excuse me, sir and or madam.
Hospital.
No shot. Jameson? Gotta tell Spider-Man. Oh, no.
Get you to the hospital. Spider-Man, you gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. You with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man. Look who it is.
What?
Oh, no.
Spider-Man!
Yeah, here we go.
My son.
Yes!
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you, man!
Someone get a photo with us! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Some things never change.
Facts.
Just be nice to the doctors.
Oh, they kidnapped me! I did not consent! Menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere! Wait, where am I going?
Heart clinic. I love this game is amazing.
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry. There was an emergency, and I'll be there soon. I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds. Or...
Oh no. You're breaking up. I will soon.
Yeah, we're dead. How can you still not get a job, man?
Where's Mr. Sumita?
Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
What? That's incredible, Haley.
Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bro, that's like a full ride. Well, big day for everyone. I'm really missing out.
Oh, man. I can't watch this. But I also can't look away.
Facts! Facts!
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know. This looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last
ridiculous
thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Yep.
Dude.
Yeah, this.
You being Spider-Man must be so hard keeping a job. But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Please don't sign that in public, people, because there are
Hey, at least you're not fucking over Peter, you know, like restarting the universe and having MJ go and have MJ get stuck in another dimension and fuck another guy and completely lose her memory over Peter. Yeah. At least he didn't do that. Fucking Marvel, suck my dick.
Hey, sorry about the job. You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen, there's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like.
They actually got Robbie in the game. Let's fucking go. If you don't know who Robbie is, he's the guy who used to work at the Bugle. He's basically the chill dude. While Jameson was the guy who's just going, oh, I'm out of menace. Who is Spider-Man? He's a criminal. That's who he is.
Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city, show me New York.
Hell yeah. I love it. All right. See what we got. Show me New York. Hell yeah, brother. The game runs extremely smoothly. Also, I will say, very responsive. Everything has been very, very responsive. So I'll give Sony credit. You know how to make a game responsive. However, that doesn't excuse the fucking dog shit I go through earlier. Why do you have so many defective models? Ooh, I like that building. And, oh, hello. What are you two doing? Really? That's something. Captain America? Hold on, wait. What? Love it. I got... Oh, beautiful. Robbie!
Robbie, hi. I know this is out of the blue, but I wanted to let you know I just sent in a photo for your open call.
Wonderful. We can definitely run this. I gotta duck into a meeting, but if you find the beating heart of New York anywhere else, send him my way. It's good to hear from you.
You too, Robbie. Thanks.
Love this man. Love that man. Don't we all? Okay, so look, all right. You've earned district progress by stopping crimes and completing activities in Little Odessa. All right. This map shows you shows and tracks activities across New York's 14 districts. If you progress through the story, new activities will unlock. All right. Each district has three tiers of rewards. The second reward allows you to fast travel within that district. Nutsack. Which means no more easy fast traveling, like in the first game. But fair enough. But then again, why would you want to fast travel when you could just dead ass? I only ever three times ever used fast travel across Spider-Man and Miles Morales. Dead ass. What time is it? It's only 9? Fuck. And we're only 3% of the way through the story. Ballsack. Or at least overall. Okay, so the map unlocks as you explore it. Okay, I like that. I like that a lot. We have another Marco memory. An assault. I like this. I'm liking this a lot. Wow. Now comes the question. Are they ever going to add DLC? Because I feel like this game already has, it's going to be DLC. It's going to have some DLC worthy content. Oh, I press it. I'm dumb. Ah, here we go. Ah, farmer's market.
That's perfect.
Beautiful. Mwah. Magnifique.
My grandma always talked about going here.
She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city.
Wise woman.
But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes.
Bastard.
And that's how she met my grandpa.
Bastard. Pigeons. Goddamn rats. Did they just disappear? Oh, more burps. City that never sleeps. Ah, I love it. And also, yes, we are absolutely going to... Well, I don't think I'm going to do 100% of collectibles. Fuck it, we're going to do 100% collectibles.
My suit is sandy in all the wrong places.
Facts.
Must be time for a change.
Oh? I'm not getting the spare suit. Oh shoot, I don't remember how to do the stomp. I don't remember. Oh well, that's unfortunate. Okay, I see ya. That's good. I love it.
Not bad.
I love it. Hey guys, what's up?
Is that? Oh man, I haven't been there in years. When we were at the Bugle's old office, we'd hide out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. I finished a lot of assignments sitting at that bar, and a lot of grasshoppers.
Now that's some nice art right there. That's beautiful. Yo, what up? Guys, it's me. I'm right here. Look at me. Oh, all right. All right, let's go grab our suit, but while along the way, we'll also pick up anything we can find.
Hit somebody. That's... Better do something. Wait a minute. Try. Think you ran a few reds, guys. Looks like one of Marco's memory crystals Miles told me about. I should check it out.
Not yet. I made a mistake. I forgot the buttons. I'm an Xbox player, not a fucking PlayStation player.
Chalk one up for the good guys.
God damn it. Is that what I think it is? It didn't work. Hey, wait. Hey guys, bye guys. Oh, you could literally see the friggin' thing from here too. Marco. Polo. That is such a cool parry.
Sand in my boots, in my gloves. It's a nightmare.
Facts. Beautiful. All right, Marco, what do you got?
Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia?
All right. Ah, so there's 14 of them. Not bad. Okay, that's actually a good number. I like that.
What we got here?
Spider Rush. Good lord. Spider Rush. Let's see here. Jesus Christ. Spider Shock. Ooh. Hey, likey. Oh, we got a crime. Oh, I can't do tricks. Dang it. They knew I'd cheese it.
Well, look who's in the
hey, guys.
Yo, we're just gonna say the same about you.
Oh, hey, Miles. What's up? I deserve that. I tried to parry and I was stupid. Got him. Yo, what's up, McDonald? What's up, you grimace loving motherfucker? How you doing, man? McDonald,
thanks.
You don't even want to know how my day was today.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that.
I literally wasted 2 hours trying to get the PS5 to work, only to find out it was defective. So I had to go back to Best Buy and get a replacement. Okay, bye. I was so upset. First, the game wouldn't boot up because it just kept... Oh, yeah. And here's the best... So here's what happened. So I downloaded the game. Got to the setup menu, and I changed one setting, instantly kept crashing. It just kept on crashing the console. So after two factory resets, reinstalling two times, yo.
While that may be true, their ACs are cranked up to freezing, so you might want to bring a jacket.
Nice.
How does it look?
Is that Daredevil?
If it's not, let it die. Okay, you can send it to me. And also, am I prominent in the picture? I do represent a larger customer base.
What is this? Yeah, so I factory reset it twice.
The Bodega Beef.
Bodega Beef.
It was already
beef.
A rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the Bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
Cool. So anyways. Two factory resets, two reinstallations. I also installed, get the fuck off me, please. I also installed Miles Morales on here, tested that started up just fine, and then that started crashing. And so I finally decided, fuck it, I'm gonna clear the cache. Before I could, the entire console just shut down. Turn it back on, boot loop. I got the infamous boot loop. It was just one thing after another. It's like, finally, I finally fuck it. I went back to Best Buy, got a new one. Installed, and the first thing I did, installed this, started up.
Better hurry.
Nothing happened. Hey guys, how you doing?
Hope you don't mind me interrupting here.
And this is why I'm why I prefer Xbox over PlayStation, because in terms of the PS5. PS5 is shit, I'll say that. In terms of like how many defective models are and the problems they have to go through. No, I fucked up the bonus objective.
Next up, booking.
Anyway. And this game is awesome. Insomniac knew the assignment. And then some. Come on. You just leave your shit out in the open like that? Alright. I wish that was the only problem I had. What the fuck are those colors? Alright. The magenta black one is good, and the OG is also good. The other two suck. The piss one is absolute donkey dick. And the British looking one, I don't know what the fuck that is. Hell yeah. Beautiful. I love it. All right, what else we got here? All right, we got this, which is all right. A punkalyptic. Yeah? 25th century. All right. Stone monkey suit.
Okay.
And a tactical suit. Wow, that thing's blinding. What's this? Arachnite suit? Is this the Assassin's Creed suit? Is he a fucking assassin? It's good to hear, McDonald. It's good to hear. I hope it only gets better and better for you. Wait, advanced suit? Oh, the OG advanced suit. Okay. Freaked me out for a second there. Scarlet 3 suit. They actually tell you what to do. All right, check out Miles. No, not that, you donkey. I'm never going to fucking remember these controls. Okay. I don't want to touch those. What is that? I don't like. Classic suit? Yes. Okay, thank you. Why do I not hate this? I mean, the cape doesn't move as good as Batman's cape in the Arkham series, but hey, I'm not gonna lie. That suit fucks. I'd say that suit fucks. Yes. Is that the Didac? Red Spectre suit. I hear you, McDonald. Take your time. I mean, I have a job now, so, you know, nice. What in the hell is this? It's like Thanos and Grimace fucked and had a child. I don't even know what this suit is, and I don't like it.
Hey, MJ.
I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning.
I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep.
You got fired.
Oh, first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit.
Oh, boy.
What's worse than getting fired? Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
Facts. I know that. That's a feeling I know. All right, let's go solve this crime. McDonald, you are in for a fucking treat, good sir. That game is that. I'll say this right now, straight up. RE1 remake, RE4 remake, Dead Space remake. I don't care what order you say. Those are the three best remakes of all time. No cap. They are so goddamn good. I deserve that. The only complaint I have, there's only two minor complaints I have about Dead Space Remake, and they're so small, they're completely irrelevant. Ooh, pizza. I am not gonna get the DLC for that game. At least not yet. It's good. I love RE4 Remake. I do. And it's in every way, shape, or form better than the OG. The OG, I'll tell you right now. The OG sucks compared to Remake. But boy, does the shotgun suck in the Remake. The shotguns are worthless compared to OG. Hey, Pete, is that your old bike? How did you change so quickly?
Whoa. Traffic was awful. Tin Man really made a mess.
Yeah.
Getting the hang of that thing.
Well, it is convenient in the city, but I'm not convinced I'm a bike person.
Why does she age by 10 years? Oh, that's cute. Well, why does she age by 10 years?
What's wrong?
I got fired.
You were so excited about this job.
I know. I had the whole semester planned out. Next week, we were going to make a potato-powered helicopter.
I'm so sorry.
Bro.
I might be joining you in the unemployment line.
No.
You're already cleaning house?
Sort of. He's instituting a radical meritocracy.
Yikes, what does that even mean?
What the fuck does that mean?
That whoever doesn't write a front page story in the next week is fired.
Oh, well, you'll be fine then, because you're the best reporter they have. What you got in there?
It better be a cat.
Unsold some Kariot books.
Oh.
Running out of storage at my place.
But you got great reviews.
I sold 14 copies. Nobody wanted to read about Simcaria.
Damn.
The mall is the biggest outlet in the city. I can make a difference there. But if I get fired, I don't know what I'll do.
Do you even need the Bugle to do what you want to do?
I tried making an impact from the outside and 14 copies. Now I need to change things from the inside.
I'm not sure how I feel about MJ's design.
Time to clean.
Back room?
Yeah. I'm just gonna tidy up a bit.
This is your Aunt May's place, isn't it? Well, now it's your place, because... Is that your dad? That's your dad. That's his father. There's no way. Do I even want to know about that?
Oh man, I've been wanting to play this.
Speed Nonagon, let's fucking go! Why is it in a DVD case, though? What the hell? Are those real or are those fake?
Some of
Don't eat that.
I don't know. To be honest, I'd like to take some time off, but I can't really afford to.
What about selling the house?
I can't. I mean, I could, but I can't.
If you need time, I can cover the mortgage.
No, no, I can't let you do that. Plus, you said Jonah might clean house.
I won't let him fire me. I know how much this house means to you. We'll figure it out.
I don't deserve you.
You've already made that joke before, but sure, man. What's this?
May mortgage the house to keep Beast afloat. And now I'm sinking.
$4,000, huh? Yeah, that's, $5,000. So that's roughly about 2.5 months of my pay. Is it October? Wait a minute. Hang on. What does that say? The mortgage is due 15th. Why do they scan the area? Don't eat that. Do not eat that.
Hey, so have you thought any more about moving in?
We talked about this. I need to be in the city, close to where the action is.
But think of all the romantic dinners we could have here.
When was the last time you were home for dinner?
Fair point.
Got him.
Hey, what's this?
Oh no.
Is all this maze stuff?
Yes.
Yeah, I need to donate it, but not just yet. What are you looking at?
Some pretty cute old photos of you.
Yeah, here we go.
Man, I haven't seen these in a while. I think that was in my bedroom. Why did you take a picture of that? Balance. What does that mean? I wonder if this is still there. I'm gonna go take a look.
Hell yeah, let's do it.
Let me know what you find. I'm gonna keep looking at these photos you've never shown me.
Uh-oh.
Adorable.
This place could use some candles.
Facts.
People put candles in bathrooms, right?
Yes. Wow, the reflections are actually really good in this game.
Smells like May.
The month or I'm sorry, that was a cheap shot. I know. It was too goddamn easy. Dude, why is that every old person has an old person TV in their bedroom like this? Even my grandmother still has like a 20 year old flat screen. Back when flat screens were, you know, flatter than the boxes. What this?
Oh man, I see like a rogue wave sometimes.
Daddy? Or is that Uncle Ben? I can't tell. No, this is Ben. Well, he's actually still your. He was your dad, anyways. Spider plushie!
Oh, May. The size of those glasses.
Oh my god. Doggy.
Uncle Ben, looking good.
He does. That is an old dog. That is a fuck. That is a droopy dog. Crusher Hogan versus a spider. August 11th, 2010. Cool.
Was that?
What was what?
Peter.
Oh, I thought I heard a rat in the wall.
Hey, what's wrong?
It's nothing. I was just.
He looks young version good.
When I was your age, I was head of the debate club.
Deadass?
The soccer team and second violin in orchestra.
Are you bullshitting him right now?
Every year, I wanted a new feather in my cap. But when I tried to add honor roll student on top, I fell apart. Instead of being good at a few things, I wasn't good at anything. So, I scaled back. Balance is a process.
I can't believe that you brought her back.
I'm still working on that. Oh, come on. Come on.
Not bad.
Maybe May had a point. I can't take too much on.
I was not expecting May to be in the game again.
I should go check on MJ.
Okay, how many of these elements are bullshit? Hold on. Wait a minute. I'm looking this up. The science nerd in me is reappearing after all these years. Hold on. Nope, that is an act. That is actually accurate. The OG is definitely, yeah, that is correct. All right.
Just got a tip. Raph's moving a couple of inmates to Ravencroft tomorrow.
Oh no, who are you moving?
No.
Oh no. Yes, Otto.
MJ.
What the fuck?
Whoa.
Harry?
Doctors haven't cleared me for MJ hugs yet.
Sorry.
Harry. I missed you.
I missed you too. I heard about May. I'm sorry.
So how was Europe?
Sorry about all that. I was being treated in isolation here in the city, and I didn't want you guys to worry about me.
Is it the same thing your mom had?
It was.
Was?
Tense.
Yo, let's go!
I think it's in remission.
Harry, this is... I can't believe it. You look great.
He does.
I feel great.
Oh, I have to get to work. Dinner tomorrow?
Coney Island? For old time's sake?
It's a date.
What?
That's new.
Yeah, it's a little skill she picked up when we were in Sicaria.
Yo, you missed a lot, bud. Oh, fuck that.
No, are you kidding? You want to come inside?
Actually, I was hoping you might have time to go for a ride with me.
Sure. I'm surprised the frugal flyer is still on the road.
I was thinking we might roll like we used to.
Yo.
My old bike?
Nah, I found it on the internet. It's a close match, though, right?
Wow. Yeah. It's even got the same stickers and everything. You sure this isn't my bike?
You ready?
Harry.
Yeah. Where are we going? You'll see. Come on. Try to keep up.
And we get the right dude.
Are you up for this?
Oh, yeah. I'm feeling good. I was using the cane just for insurance, but I don't even need it.
I think you have more energy than I do.
So, tell me everything. What's been keeping you busy?
Just substitute teaching in between getting fired. I've also been tutoring a high school kid. He's special. Reminds me a little of me, actually.
Lucky kid. I never would have passed honors calc without your help. Hey, I read about your old boss, Dr. Octavius.
Yeah.
He must have been crazy.
That's one way to put it, yeah. I wish you'd been around. Harry, why didn't you tell me you were sick? I'd have been there in a shot.
You wouldn't have liked what you'd seen. The treatment was horrible. I was floating in a tank with a healing agent.
Yeah.
Awful nightmares.
A tank? Wow.
Experimental stuff.
Wait, we're at Midtown High. Is that actually where we're going?
I neither confirm nor deny.
Harry. I like this Harry. He's not an asshole. Yet. I mean, I don't know. Dude, look how sick we are.
Exactly the same as it did 10 years ago.
Yeah.
Oh.
Thanks.
Stay strong, bud. God, he looks great.
We both hated high school.
Remember that time Flash and his buddies cornered me and broke my laptop? We lost that presentation.
For the Young Entrepreneurs competition. We'd worked for months on that thing.
And the state meet was the next morning.
I had a backup on a USB.
But it was in your locker.
We called the school begging to let us in.
But they said no. It was after hours.
We were so desperate, we walked around the entire school, trying every door.
Until we got to this one.
No shot.
Wait, what do you...
I remember we had to jimmy it.
Yo.
Shall we?
Yes. Fuck it. Why not? Yo.
This is clear. Come on.
Yo, they look fucking legit. This is good. I like these designs.
You sure the drive is upstairs in your locker?
Pretty sure.
Pretty sure.
You said you were sure. I was. I mean, I am. Why are you asking now? I don't know. I'm nervous.
I love this. I love it. Oh.
You're on Friday night, listening to the game.
RBI.
Show us that rookie of the month stuff, kid. You're gonna be on this team forever.
Let's make a run for it. No, wait. He'll see us.
This guy is the real deal, folks. We're gonna see him around for a lot of years. Fans are putting the pressure on this.
Just aim it at something loud.
Recent home stretch.
Fuck it.
And they're rising.
Nah, too messy. Flash, get ready to be tackled.
Yeah.
Heyo! That was a nice defensive play.
A runtime error? No, we need noise, not property damage.
The last player.
Nice. Come on. This is what criminals do. Am I a criminal now?
forgot to tell you I showed our presentation to my mom. She thought it was really great. She had one critique, though. The name. She said we should rename it Heal the World.
Holy cow, that's perfect.
Right? Once we get to the top of the stairs, your locker's right there, right? Get down.
No!
Did he see us? I don't think so. Split up. We'll meet back at the gym.
Hey, who's that?
We're in trouble. We're in trouble, Mayday.
He can't control his powers. That's great. He's on the ceiling.
Where are you, you little punk? Someone in here playing tricks, huh?
Ah, back when his webbing was still gooey.
I use a refill on my web shooters. Wait, I think I have extra web fluid stuff in the photo lab. This is all still kind of new. I gotta get better at fluid management.
Yeah.
Gym to locker. Easy. Path is clear. Time to move.
What was that?
Crap!
Hey!
Oh, I really wish I had backed this project up online.
You're an idiot! You're so stupid!
I was definitely a kid. No such thing as the ghost of Midtown.
Ghost of Midtown. I think it's a reference to something. I don't know. It's been a long time since I've actually read any of the comics or looked at any lore. And by lore, I mean like many, many, many years. Because I gave up. I'm not going to lie. I think I gave up around... I don't know when. Nice.
Fluid stuff. I'll admit to a little bit of hero worship here.
Avengers Tower, nice.
Ran into MJ right after this. Couldn't decide between hey or hi, so I said hey. Ugh. Harry and I climbed up a rusty 100-year-old fire escape to get this shot. Totally worth it.
You two truly are the best. You know that? You were the best of friends.
I know I put these under here somewhere. Gotcha.
Nice.
Friend. I really should figure out how to increase the capacity of these things so I don't run out. Now to meet Harry.
Come on. He does appear to slide a little bit when you're moving slowly, but it's fine. What the heck? Come on.
Old backpack. Forgot I put that here. Gotta start keeping track of these things.
I get it. Yeah. Little trackers. I love it.
I can't get away from threaten this guy. Gotta distract him so I can get out of here.
Show yourself, kid. No more games. What's that?
This is me making a break for it.
You can just stay where you are, kid. Stop running away.
Never gonna find me.
I bet Harry's already at the gym. Gotta hurry.
Sucker. Come on, get back up. This is way better than the MJ sections. Like I get it. It's nice. And honestly, it's just fun. I like this.
Right field, Rick. Gotta move him away from that door. Really sorry for the mess, Rick.
Okay. Now, you can't tell me we don't have a damn ghost.
Ghost.
Go, 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 go! Shh, shh. Hi, Harry.
I thought you got caught. We gotta grab that thunder and get out of here. Let's cut through the gym. Okay. It's all coming back. That was crazy.
Well, this place looks the same. Except no security guard on our tails. Which gives us a minute for some hoops.
You sure you're up for this?
Question is, are you?
Oh, let's see it, big talker.
A little rusty, no biggie. All you?
Well, I am so happy you're feeling better. Seriously.
Thanks. Hey, I didn't get a chance to see what you did with May's house.
Nothing yet. I've been busy and I don't know. Feels weird to change it.
I get it. That must have been really tough, Pete. No rush.
Okay, here we go.
Wait, you can tell the controller?
When MJ moves in, maybe she'll help with the house.
I don't know.
You don't think she'll help?
I don't know if she'll move in.
Oh. Huh. Well, I mean, it seemed like you guys were doing good.
They are.
She was at your house?
We'll figure it out. We always do. Eventually.
What's the score?
I have no idea. Thanks for bringing me here. I needed this.
Me too.
Yo!
We're not done yet.
Oh?
I know that look.
Uh-oh.
What are you up to?
Harry Osborn?
Find your old locker?
No. Okay.
Where do you think that security guard is? Probably still in the east wing.
Then let's get that thumb drive out of your locker and get out of here.
We gotta make Flash pay for breaking your laptop.
Just let it go.
We can't just let him get away with it.
He's captain of the football team, and I'm a backup singer in Glee Club. He's gonna get away with it.
You can sing? Okay.
The best revenge is to win that competition tomorrow.
Facts. And then piss in his mouth.
Finally. Quick, get under there. Gotta get him back in that elevator.
I checked this floor 3 times already.
Damn.
Anybody in there? What's going on?
Later, bitch.
He's gone. Got lucky with that one. Oh, yeah. Quick, get the drive and let's go.
What is this? How did you...
Go on. Take it.
What is it?
Oh, crap.
Who's that?
Nice touch. Is this guy part of all this, too?
Nope. Run.
Hey!
Here we go. It's the same guy.
Get arrested! Not if he doesn't catch us.
This is not the kind of nostalgia I
Come on.
Drive?
Yeah.
Just gotta make it to those doors. Almost there.
Open up, it's the police. I called the cops. You're in trouble now.
No. But hold them off for just a minute. I got an idea.
What should I do?
Don't get caught.
Wait, I keep forgetting.
No. No! We need that. Don't step on it. I need that. You're joking. How did you drop?
Hey, you the one who called us?
Yeah, they're in here somewhere.
All right, you two spread out while we get this guy's statement.
Now to get the guard alone so I can get the thumb drive back.
They're in here somewhere.
The guys are looking, but we need your statement. Tell me what you saw.
Well, right field Rick, I mean, the school janitor, has been hearing things.
Check it out. What have you actually seen? Well, have you actually seen them?
Whoa!
Nice. Now we just have to distract this last guy.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
He's alone. Now for something I like to call the upside down pickpocket.
These kids playing tricks.
Nice. That should put me right above him.
Jerry's probably waiting up for me.
Got it.
Huh? What was that?
Oh.
Now, how am I supposed to get out of here?
I just want to tell you how I'm feeling.
Yes!
You're in the office.
You understand. Never gonna
get I can't.
Gotta go.
Harry.
Good?
We gotta hide.
It's not the cops.
It's his dad.
It's my dad.
Yep.
I told you I'd call you when I got home.
It's your mother.
No. No. Don't.
Peter, would you excuse us for a moment?
She didn't. She's dead. That's devastating, man.
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. A lot's happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now.
That's great. That's
I got
great,
a
Harry.
Second chance. And I'm going to take advantage of that.
What are you going to do?
I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow?
Harry.
Already?
I'll show you some of my ideas, and we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete, you're gonna heal the world.
Dude, that's how the first game should have ended. I'm joking. That was really good. Now, who the fuck is this?
All right.
Here come the hunters. Got some VTOLs I see.
You are confirmed. Strike Force K1 on approach.
Status report. The manor and arena are nearly complete.
Tombstone, Black Cat, Mr. Negative, Spidemon.
Recapture, not an option.
Recapture?
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting orders, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
Are you upside down?
Name is Miles Morales.
Nope.
And even I'm bored already.
Hey, Miles, you busy? I need
whatever it is, I'm down.
Some help with a babysitting mission at the rest.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
You cannot just procrastinate. Rip, homie. Miles.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out though. Pete called for some backup.
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late. Well, I wasn't working.
What were you doing?
Give me that look. I'm not in any trouble.
Are you dating someone?
It's just,
You're dating someone.
I'm going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Good for you.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
You would like to
I'd
meet
like
him?
To have him over. For Brett alone.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Bro.
Look, you had me a patelón.
This is great!
I'll see you.
Okay. Después.
To the raft.
This place Miles now? Hell yeah.
Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
Yo.
There's another one. I should catch that updraft.
Do-do-do-do-do-do.
I'm getting the hang of this.
Oh, this is
Hey Miles, just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who are babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravenclaw.
Ooh.
Not enough resources for him since Sandman became his roommate.
Scorpion can definitely throw a tantrum. I'll be there. Hey, it's another one of Marco's memory crystals.
Yeah, it is.
Take care of that.
Oh my god, I just fucking killed those. I just...
wake you up.
I'm an idiot. I tried to parry in a projectile. I'm such a dumbass. I'm such a stupid motherfucker. I swear I am. This game's amazing. And the fact that you can actually parry brutes now is phenomenal. The parry, that's what this game has been missing, is a parry system. And honestly, if you just added the parry to the first game, the game would, then we wouldn't have any problems at all with the combat in that game.
Let's crush this crystal.
We got, all right, let's do the memory.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too.
Who's them?
The corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco was really freaked out. Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
There might be someone out there that they may have been looking for him.
Hey friends, it's Danica. You are
Danica. Oh, we. Hey guys. And we've had a photo op.
Score one for the good guys.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na. I'm sorry about that. Hold on.
Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Beautiful. I love it. Mwah. Magnifique.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
Hold on, wait, I want to try something. Okay, so they're just generic people in there. There's no actual NPCs. But it's a small, but you know, it's nice. Oh, na 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 na. Dude.
Weapons out in the open?
I want explosions.
No, it's Spider-Man.
Heels off.
There he is. Up there.
Nice. Hold on, wait. I got an idea. I'm gonna fucking cheese it. I win. I cheesed it.
Please, don't leave me.
Right here. Creeping up on him.
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Yep, you can't turn invisible while carrying someone. That was funny.
We'll be there in a sec. And touchdown. They'll take good care of you here.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
Na 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 na. Wait, you can do weird tricks? Hi, Pete.
Hey, man. Glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
There he is. No funny business.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
I knew. That's funny. Is he still stuck in that suit?
Next one. Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Whoa, Martin, what's up? Miles.
Miles. It's fine. I'll be okay.
Yes, I know, he killed your dad, I know, but... Oh, shit.
A little early for fireworks. We gotta go. Red, yellow... If these are...
Make sure the prisoners are secure! I'll take left. Protect the ship!
Form up on me!
Ah, shit. Oh, this looks fun. Really? Bullshit.
I really should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine joke.
They can't. Okay, so we can't. It's with the parry these, okay.
town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep him in prison.
Get out of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Stop him.
Trying to get inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
We'll chip up. What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
They just keep going. Don't give him the advantage.
Keep fighting.
Nice. Vulture wannabes? Oh boy.
What are you, vultures, kid?
VFX. Oh god. That looked painful. Oh crap. Oh, you look fun.
Don't get distracted by the spiders. Our quarry lies within. They're definitely going after Scorpion. Can't let them get inside this ship.
Dog and quiet.
Okay. wow. Got it. All right. Dead ass. Those are harpoons. Or worse.
We gotta get the ship free.
Ugh.
keep trying to get these things out. King Arthur makes this look so easy.
I got this.
There's more people inside.
Let me worry about them.
Dude, seriously?
Spider-Man, you gotta get topside! As soon as I get everyone clear! You okay in there?
I'm trying to get out. I'm looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get the safety? Hello? Oh, no signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there.
There's someone out there! The Scorpion! He got out and he threw me in here!
Scorpion's loose? I have to tell Spider-Man. I'll get you out!
Gargan, please don't.
Access. Sounds promising. Hope he's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
Still out there!
Still here! Promise! Oh, come on, backup power. Be here. Fire's leading backup power. Sweet! Back the way I came in. The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
A million kids.
Real. The guard's already dead.
But I saved you.
Oh, really?
Get out. Oh, shit. Yeah, now it's your turn to have an acid. Hope you packed your bags, kid. Because you're about to go on a trip.
On Scorpion.
Wake up, dude. Hell no. Put too much responsibility on your hands. Stop.
Time running out,
huh? I have to get out of here. I have to find them.
You done with your little acid trip? Get him! Don't. You're not gonna let that happen. Chain lightning? Okay.
What is this? A bit of power. I can barely control it. Spider-Man! They got me!
Scorpion 2! I'm after them now! Miles! Do you think you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now!
No! I got this! Go on!
Are you sure?
Can't let him near my family again! Not after what he did to my dad! I have to protect them! They need me, man!
Nothing will happen to your family! Nothing! You got this! I'll be back soon!
I got you!
Nice. I'm starting to think I should have put it on the hardest difficulty. Are you guys for real?
You stand right here.
Yes, up to the spider and let's leave Lee.
You're not taking them.
Let's see you try.
Nice.
I think that's all of them.
It's never all of them. Big man's here. This man for real.
Spider-Man, things just went from bad to East River on fire bag.
That's... Well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Come on!
It won't start!
I got you! Hang on to something!
That was sick. That was awesome. Oh, you really? Oh, come on.
Lay off me so I can stop that propeller. I can't whip that propeller with these guys beating on me.
We've got it.
Wait, what just happened?
The spider is dead.
Wait, what just happened? I fucking healed. Okay, sure.
Lay off me so I can stop that propeller. Can't whip that propeller with these guys beating on me.
We've got it.
How many times I gotta tell you people?
Hello? Thank you. Weird. Yeesh. Weird moment. Lee? He's free. Don't run. We are not fighting. Are you kidding? Okay, well, I guess he's running. He knows. He knows who he is now.
Spider-Man, let him go.
Miles, let him go. Miles. Go! God, you're an idiot.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris.
Who are those guys? Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah, you fucked up.
I saw Lee inside that ship. My powers. They... You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels... volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
I know for...
trying to soak over here.
No,
Not on my watch. You're too much, man.
He is. You're both too much. I don't know how the fuck MJ deals with both, you idiots.
Hang in there, Miles.
I get the feeling that Lee already knows who he is. Fuck, that looks good. I mean, the lightning itself looks like shit, but it's a cool effect. So we can do Venom Punch or Chain Lightning? Okay, alright. Can we have both, though, is the question. No, we can't. There's only one of those. Yeah, well, we're gonna stick with the lightning. I like it. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Kumo suit. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that's fucking terrifying. Got the Carnage vibe to it. This one? Yeah, based. All right. Oh, they have the corner to the wheel swinging now. Okay. Okay, I see you. Perfect dodge recharge. Abilities are partially recharged after performing a perfect dodge. I like that. Like that a lot. Fuck, this game's good. Kate is really good. That looks fun.
Hey, Miles. Getting used to hearing that voicemail.
Yo! Dropped
you a pin. Wanna come through?
Yeah, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit Japan?
Nah, I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me they're planning something big.
What is on the map? Wait, slingshot? Wait. What is this? Whee! Oh, it's awesome. I love this game. I love it. Oh, here we go.
Another day, another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities and completely botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillains Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins. But one thing is abundantly clear. The Spider-Man did nothing to impede them. Craftsmen been allowed to do their jobs, these criminals wouldn't be in the wind right now. Looks like
Pigeon!
You're live.
Hi, Jonah. Thanks for having me. Just want to point out that what you're saying is a total lie.
Here we go.
I was there on the pier. Law enforcement was completely outmatched. The Spider-Men saved countless lives and almost stopped those bow and arrow geeks, too.
First, you're lucky to be alive. Second, let me ask you, just this week alone, can you guess how much property damage those vigilantes are responsible for?
None.
No, but that's not the issue here.
I don't have time to get into a circuitous whataboutism argument when there are costumed criminals reducing our city to rubble on a daily basis. Think of all the shipping delays we're gonna face because of this. When you can't shave because your favorite cream is trapped in shipping hell, make sure you thank the Spider-Man. Time for the bureaucrats to do their job. We need action. And also, a word from our sponsors.
Wow, someone's in a hurry.
Nice.
Beautiful.
Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
Yeah, here's the thing though, we don't need social media anymore. It's fucking worthless. Facebook is dead to me, it's been dead to me for a very long time. Twitter is absolutely a fucking shit show. Don't even get me started on Truth Social. That thing is already.
You trying to brand someone?
Spider-Man, look ahead.
Sorry, nobody's getting branded today.
They're out of their mind, Spider-Man. Fuck up.
He's there.
Everything.
Was that a Molotov cocktail?
Guys,
I have no idea. This is a cult. Great, now we got a cult. Oh, we got another one. Ah, that's how it is. It's X and square. Hello.
Not my birthday, guys. No need for the surprise. I'm trying to help you out here.
That was awesome.
All this trouble for a little crystal.
So I tell the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
No one has seen Marco in years. I would have been there for him if I knew he was in trouble.
But wasn't Marco inside the thing at the beginning? Like, remember in the first one? Wasn't he in that thing? The little capsule?
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the Raft. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
Anchor Strike. Na, 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 na. Dude, that, I'm gonna make that my ringtone. I swear to God, it doesn't even make me want to play Miles on this thing. Yeah. I don't know when I'm gonna be playing the Spider-Man game. The Spider-Man games. Actually, I do have a few other Spider-Man games. What the fuck was that? Dude, are you shitting me? What was the first bug?
Probably shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck.
That enemy attacked way too fast for my liking. Oh, there's another one. Bullshit. I 100% dodged that.
Y'all are being really possessive.
Come on, man. Oops, sorry. Triggers really suck, I'm not gonna lie.
To follow them, figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem. And I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco thought no one else could help him. Feel for the guy.
Oh man. I am starving. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to get some food before I go to bed. Another arson? Dude, what the fuck's going on? Why is it not doing the highlight thing? I deserve that.
Safe inside. All right. And the fire department can take over. We're good.
We'll talk to Uncle Aaron and then we're gonna call it. So all of this weekend we're gonna be playing is this. Yeah, how far are we into the story? What, we're only 10%? Wait, is that the story? Fuck, man. This game's long. Yeah, I think I'll play this. I think what I'm gonna do is I'll play this on the weekends, and then we'll play everything else. And I'll be playing horror games during the week. Another fucking. All right. Who's left? Easy.
Branding irons? What the hell is wrong with these people?
I don't know. People are fucking insane. Yeah, these triggers are really stiff, and they're really uncomfortable to use. What the hell is this? Interesting.
Try to rebuild themselves without Finn, but I'll put it to better use. Make sure Pete knows about this.
Rip Finn. So we gotta find Prowler.
We really gotta do this with the mask on.
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again.
Ha!
Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here.
Yeah, damn right.
It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was.
Facts.
But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future.
I like it.
That's actually why I called.
What's up?
Need your help getting something.
Your suit?
Myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
True.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us.
All right. Brushing on this, homie.
Getting some?
How did you...
Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Bet.
Yeah, yeah.
No, he's serious. No, he's right. He means it. He's gonna have to pull himself out of retirement. He's gonna go back to jail or something. I get this weird feeling it's gonna happen.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. No,
Now, what else is going on? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
The deaf chick? EQ? Is it Genki? I ain't gonna judge. Okay, so we have to do this mission? Alright.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate.
I don't like the vibrations. It really fucks with it. Down here.
You would have made a decent prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Interesting.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
Received a rare tech part. Ah, okay. You can boost your combat and traversal abilities by upgrading suit tech. Are you fucking kidding me? All right. Hold on. Girlfriend's being a... It's not sleeping right now. Na 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 na. Fly for longer with the web wings. I need more tech parts. Add an explosive boost to point launch, propelling you further when you press X on the link. Okay. Increase web swings turn speed and a hit. Swing speed upgraded to maximum.
Really?
Really?
This isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I don't want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Miles.
Yo! Yo!
Miles, me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con. Está bien.
Sí, ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa.
And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero. Let's head out into the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it. Someone playing with fireworks? Bad idea.
I only see two of these prowler locations. It's probably because of the fact that it's only because of the only parts of the map I've already seen. Yeah, this game's fun. Save? Perfect. Yeah, so we found. Yeah, so the PS5 works well. And this game is really good. There's only been two minor bugs, but I think that those are just flukes, because it's been very inconsistent with it, because it's only happened once each.
Miles, club fair, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right, that's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state, and I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon.
All right. Alright, well, I think this is a good place to end it here. So, thank you for joining today. This game is fucking awesome. It's not a horror game yet. You know, we gotta wait for Venom. But I'm enjoying it. I love it. I love this game. Fuck. Game of the year? Man. It's gonna be a tough one between this and a lot of other games. Like RE4, Dead Space, RE4 remake, Dead Space remake, this, Tears of the Kingdom.
I mean, I don't say. There's so many goddamn good games.
All right, let's see if there's anyone online right now to just read out to. I guess we'll read out to Rico. Let me see what he's doing right now. I think he's playing some more Super Mario Balan Wonder World. Just joking. It's Super Mario Brothers Wonder. I'm joking. All right, we're gonna go right out to him. So thank you for today. I'll be back tomorrow. We're gonna be playing the shit out of this for the next 2 days. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm gonna go eat and go to sleep. Peace.